Okay, so I'm trying to show you guys my dress, but this little boy is just... Oh, no, don't do that, Mark. Oh, little sad boy. Hickory dickory duck, right? Hey, baby. Careful, careful, careful. See, I wanted to show this dress. Look at those beautiful sleeves. I don't think I ever wore this before, and I'm very... Yeah, he's gonna undress me like right now. You want mommy? You want... Oh, baby boy. Mm. Hello. So yeah, we're gonna... Let's hope that none of this is gonna fall off during my performance. It's gonna be very exciting. He's gonna mess up everything that I'm wearing, everything that on my feet. I'm going to the stage. Oh my god, it's gonna be all red. I'm gonna go on stage and I'm gonna have scratches.
Oh my god,
it's gonna be terrible. It's gonna be terrible. Okay. What? Are you a pirate? Hold your diaphragm. Show me Radio City Music Hall.
Over there.
Is there? Yeah.
Look at it. Isn't it amazing? Radio City.
Yeah, Radio City Music Hall.
And welcome to New York, where we're at.
that?
I know.
Is that Frank?
It's like a sign. So I'm in my dressing room at Carnegie Hall and look.
He's right there.
You know how we all love Frank Sinatra, right? And it's just like, it's a sign. I'm so excited. I'm even more excited right now to be here than I was. It's like, yay.
Wow.
Frank, look, this is a letter he wrote for Isaac Stern.
Yeah, when Carnegie Hall had the 100th year's anniversary.
Yeah, can you believe it?
Go practice.
Yes, okay.